Hey, PC, we hope that your families are well and wish you all health in this trying time. Due to COVID-19 and in keeping with the regulations as laid out by our provincial government, the church office is currently closed. However, the staff will still be working. They're just going to be doing it from their homes for now. Fortunately, we live in a time where we have many ways to stay connected. So be sure to follow the APC Facebook as well as Instagram pages, as well as the Impact Youth and Ignite Kids Instagrams. The pastoral team will be doing regular updates and connection points on these social media platforms, so be sure to keep checking back in on those. We have a fantastic resource that we also have right now called Right Now Media. Many of you have already registered for this free online tool. Check your email, your junk folder as well, for an invitation to join our Right Now Media group. You'll be given access to hundreds of Bible study video lessons and kid shows. If you have not received an email invite, simply email the church at apc@apcalliston.org and we'll get you set up. You'll also be able to stay connected through our website at apcalliston.church. The website will allow you to pay your tithes as well as give your offerings, which can also be done by e-transfer via your phone or your computer, and check in for any updates as things continue to progress. Most importantly, you'll be able to tune in to hear Pastor Daryl's sermon Sunday mornings at 10:30. We may not be together in the building, but the church still keeps going. Amen? And finally, these are challenging times, but as Isaiah 26 verse 3 reminds us, you keep him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on you because he trusts in you. So we continue to pray for Alliston, Canada, and the world, and trust in the one who is still in control. God bless.